Hi everyone. Just a very quick update for those that were asking as to what is going on with the Wollongong area and the cyclone, or the system that I call a cyclone. We can see now there is record rainfall within that specific area that we called. We can see it on the chart here. The low that we were calling looking like a cyclone, it is tightening still. It does appear that it's moving slightly south-southeast, but I've been told that's not the case. These maps are the latest maps from the Bureau of Meteorology, if you want to go and check those out. It does appear that it is slightly easing the rain. It was a little bit stronger before. This is the wind factor, and it's the darker areas that we can see, those gusts. They're over 90 kilometres. The blue is coming towards the radar, the orange is going away from the radar, so it's coming in on the coast there, but it's those dark areas that we're watching. Okay, so that's an update. That's a lot of rain, record rain for this area, and the winds as well, so it is causing a lot of severe weather along the coast, and I'm hoping that it will drift further out and not come back in. Thank you so much for being here. We were born for these times, and we're born for these times to share, to understand as well, from the heart. Thank you.